you're from China, where even the air is halal. I said, wait, I said, halal. Wait, ready to start that crap. That bass turning into a C major concept track. Fuck them Ja Rule Ashanti punchlines. They're always on time. Your fans are 12 years old. Combined, you're always he is always posing the pimps with twist to show he's a madman. You skinny a little fuck. Your fans, the world's biggest bunch of cocksuckers, silly as fuck. Before the battle, one of them tried to convince me that you had a brilliant foot. I was like, a brilliant foot? Ain't that some weird shit? And then I thought, maybe what my man mean is that Luna hits a sweet free kick. And then he said, no, O'Shea. What I mean is, his toes are amazing and his heels sick. Listen, Jonathan O'Shea, you'll never win. Listen, you battle the type of people I battle on some other channels, so I don't have to put a fucking effort in. Imagine over close to the strap and leather, looking like he's never been in a fight. Plus blood soaks me more in the night than you've seen in your life. See more in the night than you've seen in your life. Isn't that the most potent bar out of every battle you've been in combined?
No, it is.
Yeah, it is. Bloodstone, Mage Duke. Bloodstone, Mage Duke. I don't give a fight for how much don't bother paying you. You love rats, for that I've never forgave you. Battle rats ruined this life. You don't get it, Mr. Man. My 2 year old son Finley, he raped you. I'm just sick of all these teeny boppers. Like lunacy's back. You hear all about the news? This ain't competition, it's a scene of politics. All about the views. See, I can't lose this, I lose this. I've got to win. The shack is there in your bitch ass. You've got to swim. If you last for too long, lad, I'll whack your chin. Cause Oaks is impatient like my doctor's imp. This next line might fuck up a bit basic, but I don't care. I've got no problem with rapping. I swear, it's just the last time I went there. My brother said, this is it. And I said, where? And he said, there? You are so Yorkshire, you gotta make more promise. Like, I don't give a flying fuck. If you sell more CDs and make more profits, you name shake and the brother got raped by a snake called Robert. And this is the end of the bit, but I just fucking smack you. Fuck a battle. Don't shoot, that's too big to match that suit.
Yo, hold it down. You are the product of a shack gone wrong and a snap condom. 4 days ago I turned my laptop on and saw a friend request from your sister on Match.com. So I took the bitch to your yard and fucked her with my forearm. When I put my hand out I had your dad's watch on.
I don't trust dad's
watch. It's been a long time since I last saw you and you've grown so much. I'm sorry that I left you and your mum to deal with that alone. I just decided that I hate her and I had to go. That's it, so I'm just here to do all say a favour. I heard that it's all broke, he'll take any battle thrown it in just for the catch alone. I even heard he started buying speed instead of bags of coke. He had to downgrade from Ye to Wiz like Amber Rogue. If I was you, I'd run away now, these punches are game changers. They'll knock out your horse teeth, you need to bail them stable from the hit mix. I agreed to do this battle during a meeting. Sat back while Earl and my manager got my dough sorted. I remember when you agreed to do this during that phone call with Earl later that day while you was on that dough course. How the fuck did you get sacked from Morrison? You had to go and sign on your fat old plan. Now how you drive a forklift? I'm sure you get a better job soon. Try not to act so stressed, but I guess it's hard to keep your chin up when you have no neck. I'm so blessed. You have a record of 400 losses and 20 wins as a battler and a half. Plus you are the owner of a lot of shit shirts. You have the swagger of a dart player. This is the way early, listen. I used to think you were in your window with brothers who was tight. But your song is still fluffy, how can you look him in the eye? So all the battles where you had that motherfucker by your side, you mean to tell me you and his girl was fucking on the slide? That's not fucking on your slide. You're a cunt, you crossed the line. I don't know how in your window couldn't fuck the signs. And neither did fluffy either, you cunts look a lot alike. I'm not perfect either. Everyone makes at least one mistake, but I'm adamant even I wouldn't trust this. If you're better than me, then Richard Dawkins in a moment or a Christian Pedro beat you freestyling in bars and yours were written. You can't lie, I know you had some lines for it, your jaw was swinging. And you got killed for that. And you got killed for that title by Tony D. I'm sick of people telling me that you're an OG, please. I gotta put you in your place, I've got OCD. Your girl's got a face like a cage fighter. I had to form a flop nearly like an old PC. I pulled it out and told the bitch to blow me. She went lit me from my. I pulled it out and told the bitch to blow me. She lit me from my feet up and took it like a champ. She went Tony deep. Dirty back coming hands back. Someone's drunk on kind of a working man's clock swag. You got kicked out of an event for using crack in the toilets. I'm not lying, I'm trying to end, the truth is fact. You were shit to clean the dock, so they're not letting you come back. Your bottom career's like your drug habits, all you've got left to do is smack. And you're not a gangster, you never took a shit on a shark. You're exaggerating, you just took a fish up your arm. Nah. I'm talking shit. And this might sound like I'm trying to backpedal, but all shit is gangster. Just to mention his name can make a man tremble. He'll put in your house and pull the heaters out, cause he collects scrap metal. You're just bitter cause you know you don't have shit on me. Chill, Donnie, don't get touchy like Bill Cosby. I'll pick this battle like when I finger your mum. I don't need to force it, just another old worn-out pussy. I'll make forfeit. We're both northern, but we don't talk the same. We're from different backgrounds. My parents told me not to throw stones if I live in a glass house. Your parents told you not to throw rocks cause you lived in a crack house.
Fuck all this rhyme. Lad, it's supposed to be 2 minutes, 2 minutes, not 9 minutes, yeah, whatever, yeah. Listen, you want to talk about my ideas and your schemes? That's raw. That shit's more pussy than the pussy with three fat fannies and fat. It's going nowhere like fast schemes, it's fat pork. I fucked that up, didn't I? But listen, this genius Jake Brook added the C to Luna and came up with lunacy. Super sweet. But that strategically placed letter ain't fooling me. Because if it wasn't there, you'd simply be Moon MC. Fuck Moon MC. Most got shit down to a T. Headbutt that can move a tree. If I said letter was straight there, you would meet him up. So pin the fucking Luna D. You man and both the Jubilee, but still he chatting reckless like 3 weeks for single mothers. 3 weeks for single mothers. The only man shot a dream round doors is the single brothers. Your clique, a bunch of simple fuckers. My team killing bees, we bring the ruckus ammo, rummaging through your sister's cupboard. We took that all in a dick toy stolen. Then I'll punch that fat slug in their throats till a fucking bus broken. I beat the fucking pussy baggy head from fucking bunch of clothing. I would rather my dickhead go disabled than rock that fat head clothing label. That's if the glorious bastards run drawn below the table, so gangster, I go hold in bagels. And I make you finish. Yeah, you're clever. A bunch of chicks with dicks like the crying game. Even the logo of a bus label is dying to shame. All my boys and your sis like a climber frame. Everyone takes a shot at that bitch like a fire ring. This guy's insane. You think I give a flying fuck if he's been signed and he's basking in glory? His mother is the god from the calcium story. That's yours. Two hoes, water stones, basking in glory. Fuck conservatism like I'm shagging a Tory. I'm an old school legend, that's the shit. The scouts joined player. Go like Hessex on deadline day. Cause you don't want this player. I want this player. From the go, I've got an imagination barrier. So I use simple jokes to assassinate your character. Like your crap wanker, like a masturbating Adam Brown. Backhand, you'll never find a rapper imitating that, yeah. And one punch to your throat, okay, this track, yeah. But the clothes are made in Africa. Lad, you're the anti-hero of this shit. You're sick, you're smashing it, you're an amazing character. Rather, don't get twisted, lad, I paid you half, yeah. And listen, I've got no problem with rappers. I know the joke's getting old, but I love you, Luna, me and more. I know these jokes are old and I don't want to be a bore, but I live in Liverpool by the Mersey. You live in Bradford, if I should be a law.
Starting out as a battle rapper, I had only one fear. Ended up like you, falling off and still battling when you're old, it's just fear. But this is easier even if the fans hear, and I get stepped on. I make you what you get from the door to one here just for shopping up here. You see his battles, in every verse he has at least one limb for a bar. So you know if you click on one of his videos, you're gonna see a reach around like he's a gay porn star. The highlights of your career were being mentioned in Nuts Magazine, and you once supported for the beat. Nuts Magazine died in 2014, and for all we know, so did Plan B. You're in your early 30s, but you look a lot older on that beat shit you write. Cause it's cutting shot, bro, you got a pack full of shite like a scrappy dog owner. You hit way too many cold tracks to your ends, so your bitch can get this bitch. So you owe me, motherfucker, you shouldn't be disrespecting me. I paid to have your girl's womb removed to avoid the risk of pregnancy. So, when you pay pilots for these rounds, you're paying for hysterectomy. That was the bar. But you want that old thing to see, so. Flossie's vaginal cavity is like Wonderland. Every week she busts out. You were fisted the other day, and innuendo shook your hand. Cod you little cock boy. I told your girl I wouldn't to touch her with a fucking bath pole, but she asked for lightning, so I fuck it up her asshole. She's a slut, but this dick made her feel like she was a virgin.
She couldn't even take the tip like a stubborn person. I noticed something when you battled calcium kid in Liverpool. All that random rants and simple humour shit is cool when you've had a drink or two. But watching it back, I see middle school jokes is the only thing you do. No bastard mixing with it too. I didn't really notice that when I was in the room, but it came out on camera like Eminem in the interview. You don't know me, I get five strangers to stomp you out until your head is caved in and split up. And at an angle, that's 6 degrees of separation. I was gonna let him live, but he's talking about Muslims in my town, and that's hot. And I'm religious with his shit, so I can't allow him back. But see, I should probably slow that down for anyone who's not understanding that. But if you don't get a simple double meaning without me saying it twice, you shouldn't be watching Battle Rap. Don't start stuck in the past, but I rate you for not trying to keep up though. Cause when everyone else started acting like Americans and biting that look slow, you stuck to your irrelevant punchlines and your mum jokes. So, it's mum joke time. Your mum's cunt so wide I can't even refer to it as where the sun don't shine. My dick would have touched both sides and seen more action than one whole night in Bloodstroke Live. It's only good at being average. Your music shit, you know that you can't fuck with me on tracks. But you're the funniest battle rapper. After Big J, Marlo, Shuffle T, and Crack, you're not even good at being that. And you're like 15 stone, you're not even good at being fat. Speaking of Big J, your battle with him looked like a father and son domestic. He beat you with one syllable rhymes in your hometown, that is bad. What the fuck is that noise you make when you speak? That's a letter that only starts with an arrow tag. You're so angry at the fact you have to spend your dough money on your habits that you spit in your dealer's face every time you ask for crap.
Yo, Betty, these balloonist bars, man, I'll say, yo! And then after that, I'll go, listen, fucking me, that's some fake shit. Talking about innuendo, that's some fake shit. He didn't shake the hand, he saved it. I'll blindfold Luna, see. Then take the blindfold off to help Luna see. What letter comes in between B and D, Luna? See? Weird play. See, you can't fuck with me, Chief. I'm the king of these squabbles. Casting your fame, full swinging the bottles. Causing more trouble than King of the Ronalds. It's O'Shea High rapping, or is that high snap? Nah, it may have forgave you for saying fuck, don't fuck. But I remember that shit from back in the day. People with battle rapping started trying battle rapping is gay. And I took that shit personal, like a slap to the face. And guess what, dickhead? The battle rapping's gay. So, why the fuck is this faggot starting? O'Shea push more keys than Callum Martin. I'm fucking out of this world like I'm shagging Martians. I'll be your dream, I'll be your wish, I'll be your savage garden. Battle rap heavyweight next. MC devastates it. I don't give a flying fuck if you getting paid that. Your mother's a fat ass fucking dead trainer. He's been gone for 3 years, but no one gave a toss. These 10-year-olds might talk, but it's no major loss. He put his head on the line, but I'll take it off and have his fam dressed in black on the side like Vegas flock. Listen, this ain't no boxing bout. You never said did I'll knock you out. The next line I'ma say is all kinds of games. But please, Jay, more than Jay music, by the way, so that him and James are free, so I can see the lights of day. So angry! When I got that my mum got punched, and my nan got slapped, my son got drunk, and my dad got stabbed, Bossy got strangled, and my nan got him to do with that. My dick jokes, we'll kick the shit out of your dick jokes. If you put on 6 stone, you'd weigh about 6 stone. Fucking with those to get this arse-thick wig blown out of DNA, that all over the couch like Charlie Clifton. Two and stick are all spells to come back and yeah, I thought hells. Can't fuck my teeth. My click is new cartel from a place where there's high rises everywhere. Like a British URL. Business. I'm the best in the business. These bullets will leave the honey like an ex-religious. I tell your missus after sex, it's the deliciousness of an egg in the water that developed pictures. You have 3 rounds with 2 minutes prepared. I have 2. 3 rounds with me, 2 rounds with crew. Freestyle shit. You need to quit.
There's no way that you could win, it's that simple. And you look like the missing link between Phil and Grant Mitchell. You piece the bit on how I got a name for myself. So my life, I don't deserve it, but that comes from nothing. Back when I battled, there was no one who sounded like me. And since then, for some reason, there's been a fuckload of them. They say I only had easy battles and never faced a good contender. But back then, the most top tier battle was fucking Censor. These cunts are quiet in person, but in their battles, they yell and throw shade on me like I'm some sort of villain, you know, yellow throw shades on me. But fucking that's not what I'm here for. Chose neck. You was based on a strict diet of dick meat. Your only passions are scat porn and child grooming. Both most look borderline human. It's like somebody crossbred a hamster and a racist person. If I slap you in the cheeks, it'll look like your face is twerking. Yeah, excuse me. me while I'm scratching this itch, but my cock is scabby and blistered from shagging your sister, cause that bitch has actual crabs that have pincers. Yo. He needs to quit the drugs, he's killing himself. He probably rubs his own mum's house when his coke runs out. And you didn't ask for my advice, but please get up now. And whether you do that or not, kick the wrist, you need to cut down. You and Rick Riley are in a crew called Dick Limerick Academy, which is a little faggot that alone is questionable. Talking all that tough shit, your retarded chat fans must be so impressionable. You just fuck boys. Like a homosexual.
That's a bad one.
Every time one of them URL freaks for a second, listen. I'll go button then again with the backhand. Watch me hit all day. The bicep bisexual, it swing both ways. Catch you and Rick finally rapping about your dick sculpting. Get his head one bullet, kill them both. You're hitting Rick O'Shea and anyone else in the room. Get it? Rick O'Shea and anyone else know that was shit. I'm talk about how I'm a better rapper than you.
Yeah.
But how I shagged him over, you can go and ask if it's true.
Yeah.
So I'm taking up my pull out him. Spectacular. I let it splash on her belly like she ran a tackle to school. You had a disaster strike in your bedroom. You wrote all of the bars, and you and your girl rock his and hers thesaurus pajamas. Your dad's a prolific runner. He's not for touching his kids. You remember the first time you got in trouble and he slipped and pulled his belt off. You thought he was gonna get whipped and he undid his zip. Like, nah, you're fucking this dick. Being abused by his father made his crackhead resentful. Bad memories made him turn to drugs, thinking about his past sentimental. When Charlie Clips killed you, he almost made you cry. Wow. Flossy threw an orange and stormed off to take some time out. You was bitching like, I'm fucking pissed off. Let me say this right now. If you can't handle when Charlie comes, have laid a pipe down. You're supposed to leave groupies as soon as you lay the pipe down. But if you're gonna bring us to battle, I'm gonna lay the pipe down. But she did try to take the whole shaft and have an anal prolapse. But she's a throwback. His granddad is also a racist old twat with a head like a shaven gold ass. This is you, listen.
Yeah.
Your mind's pussy's large because it's stretched.
Yeah.
And it's terrible, fucking terrible. This is what I got. Accidentally dropped you and gave you those scars on your leg when she was 6 months pregnant by parting the legs. Growing up, you had nobody to walk up to, and your lack of neck made it difficult to walk up to. Headlines so far back, it starts at your ass crack.